Until my husband. Thank you for being my friend. After my sister, my best friend.
Okay. Okay, thank you very much for coming. No, first of all, I would like to thank our Heavenly Father God for we have reached 60 years old. No, some say that we have a dual citizen, but I would like to add on. No, first is senior citizen, and then Filipino citizen, and we have also Heavenly citizen in heaven. Na. So, thank you very much for coming. Okay, palapakan natin ang Panginoon. Kasi this is our verse as a simple way, no? A very simple way of celebrating our birthday today. And I'm very blessed and very happy and very proud of you because you're coming here. Your presence is very, give me a blessing. I'm blessed to you. Especially also to my beloved father, Amador and Mother Leonor Pano. Okay? Okay, wait, magtamay din. Yeah. My father and the father of Ma'am Irene Kim were friends before. Mga suki-suki yan. Kasi mga nag-deliver na mga palay. I would like to tell you everyone here that I was born a farmer in the rice land. Yung tatay ko farmer, nanay ko farmer. Ako, being a firstborn sa 9 siblings, no? Akong panganay talaga, pinanganak ako sa lupa, sa putik. Kaya lahat halos ng trabaho sa putik, sa lupa, sa basakan, sa mais, no? Marunong ako niyan, kaya lumaki yung aking katawan. Yan. Yo, kaya malaki ka. Kaya nga, hindi ako pinanganak na with a silver spoon in my mouth, but through the love, the grace, and the blessing of God, kaya nandito kami ngayon sa Panginoon, no? Thank you very much also to my mom. Kasi natupad yung pangako, yung pangarap niya na ako'y magpare. Nagpare na talaga, pero pwede mag-asawa ba? Yung pala pastor. Well, I just want to thank you kay, sa aking son-in-law, Declan, Rocky, coming here for that time. We welcome you and thank you also for coming here all the way from London. Okay? Wave your hand. Okay? Thank you very much. And I was happy and glad to be together with your wife, my beloved daughter, Valerie. So please take care of her. And also, please take care of our beloved Apo. You know Apo? you must know how to speak Ilonggo because your mother is from Bacolod, Ilongga. The mother niya and the father niya is British. Yeah, thank you very much, okay? Like this, okay? You take advantage namin ito. Na kasi for how many years na hindi siya nakabalik dito yung anak ko, no? Valerie from is working as a nurse in London, no? Kaya kahit na February 14 yung birthday ko, di naman ako kasi talaga nag-celebrate ng birthday ko kasi nag-celebrate most of the time doon sa mga street children, sa mga slum area, no? Doon kami nag-ginadala ko yung si McDo, yung mascot, minsan doon si Jollibee. Nadala namin doon, last na celebration namin doon sa If We Are Tumblr sa 39. So, alam nyo, kahit na no, graduate na ng elementary iba, they are not experienced to go to the mall. No, hindi pa sa iba nakakapunta. Meron pa pala ganun, nakagraduate na ng elementary, hindi pa nakapunta ng mall. Kaya very taxing talaga. Kaya yung binibigyan yung mga love offering para yung makakarating sa ila. Kaya para na magbunga palalo. Thank you very much din sa ating mga no, mga supporter. Thank you natin no si sa ating mga supporter nandito kanina na tumayo. No, nandito kanina na tumayo. Sa harapan. Ni Dad Sandy, thank you also for the prayer for the word. Yan, sa mga daily mana. Thank you also for sa Spin Media family, Brother Joe, Sister Grace, no, yan. Okay, may latecomers, si Sir Myrna, Brother Narcy. Okay, thank you for sa House of Change family. Okay, sa mga church natin sa Malaysia. Also, I'd like to thank my brother and sister in Gideon's family, Brother Boy. The other one is prepared this food, no? Sila mga caterer. So, I highly recommend din sila si Brother po, Sister Vivian, no? Siyempre, of course, my beloved cousin. Okay, our host for tonight, and my beloved son. Mr. Susan. Si Susan tayo. Okay, nandiyan, yung ating ano. So, sa mga friends, mga bayaw, no, Villarente family, sa mga Fano family, mga Uton, mga pinsan ko, sa mga Pandibin family, sa mga ka-workmates namin, no, sa trabaho, sa Pandibin Hardware, sa Pizza Master, sa Ninja, no, sa lahat ng mga nandito, sa Baptist family, ayan, mga Baptist families, tatay na sa nandiyan din sila. So lahat-lahat sa mga waiter natin, sa mga Spain media, oh, sa mga Mary's Encanto Consular. So, yun lang sa mga mixer. So, yun nga, kasi meron doon kanina, Ephesians chapter 2 verse 10, yung light verse namin doon sa tarpaulin. Okay? We are the masterpiece of God. No? Creating Christ Jesus, through Christ Jesus. So, yun lang, bakit kami umabot? Bakit? Yung mga classmates ko, marami na po natigo. Oh, talaga, magkaklase mga mga nun, kabas kami nung high school. Kaya hindi nyo natanong kung ilang years na relationship namin, hindi na mabilang. Kasi we are high school sweetheart talaga. Kaya sabi nila, may forever. Forever ako nagtitiis sa kanya na kanya kagandahan. Kaya inanong ko kasi yung life natin, no? Kailangan magkaroon tayo ng awareness, consciousness, kung sino ka, kung sino ako, kung sino tayo. Okay? Meron lang yun. I would like to share to you, very, ano lang, rough lang, very rush, no? We have the great fighter, no? Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. We have the spirit, soul, and body. Diba? Yun ang ano natin dyan na we have, dati pagkalam ko, we are just only a human being. No? Meron kayo, meron tayong humanity. Diba? God created us from His image and likeness. From out of the dust of the ground, He blew His breath unto the man. And we became a living soul. Kaya another part of our life, we have a living soul. Kaya, and another part, the most important thing is we have also a spiritual being. Okay? So, we're humanity being, human being. You are human being, right? We're not just only a human being, but we're also a soul being, life being. And we're also a spiritual being. Kaya kung makuturo natin, malaman natin, magkaroon ka ng awareness, consciousness, yun lang nag-evolve yung ating life, no? But heaven and earth will pass away, but my word, it will not pass away. Right? Pleasant land cannot inherit into the kingdom of God. But only the Spirit of God can inherit into the kingdom of God. Kaya what is this man profit for a man if he gains the whole world, yet forfeit his own soul? Diba? Kaya nga lahat ng mga material, mga bagay financial, lahat yan, it will pass away. But we must give priority. Ito naman, inano namin, ang talaga, priority natin yung ating spiritual being. Diba? Yun lang, salamat talaga sa mga prayer support ninyo. Kasi last 2021, nasunugan kami. So nagkaroon ako ng depression, mga ilang lyrics na linggo. Kasi pagkano, pero at least, titingnan ko doon, nagkaroon ng nagka-recover agad kasi meron tayong kinakapitan. Diba? Kaya meron tayong kinakapitan. Na, no? Saka sabi ko, ano na naman, heaven and earth will pass away, material things, it will pass away, financial things, it will pass away, utang namin, it will pass away din. Pagkawin na wala. Pero bayaran talaga yun. Kaya let us enjoy life, no? Enjoy life lang talaga. Ano natin? Huwag tayong padadala sa stress, di ba? Huwag para hindi tayo ma-depress. Move on, di ba? Para ka mag-move on, acceptance lang, no? Accept. Number one thing talaga, accept that you are also a human being, as a life being, and a spiritual being. Yun din pala. So, without much ado, kasi alam ko malayo pang uwi yan ng iba, no? Mama ko, tatay ko, nandito sila, uwi pa na Norala yan. Kaya salamat talaga sa mga brother, sa mga sister, sa mga bayaw ko nandito. Those are lot magandang church, no? Lahat sa mga anak ko, yan, nandito rin. Ang desire ko lang talaga kay Lord talaga na manunyan yung buhay ko talaga na manunod yung legacy na itinanim ko talagang makuha ng mga anak ko. So, salamat. Baka hindi na ito matapos-tapos, tapusin ko na lang. Thank you very much. I'm very much happy. I appreciate that you're coming here, your presence, no? And we are blessed talaga sa mga pinsan ko pala. Nandito tawagin ko, pinsan ko na si Jing. Okay, si ano, campaign, police campaign, Jing Maninuktanilla sa Abunso namin, Cherry Ann, sabay na kayo pumunta rito. Oh, kayo, di pa kayo naka...
Greetings.
...naka sa akin. Ayan, okay. Mga Abunso namin babae. Ayan, look at dito. Okay, wala pa kayo mga kamay dyan. Panapakan natin sila. Okay.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday.